guys, my name is Joshua. Today I'm going to be teaching you some tricks and techniques with the Chinese broadsword. This is my first video, so I'm just going to keep it easy, not going to do anything crazy just yet. Those of you that already know some of the basics with the sword that I'm about to teach, I would recommend that you probably go to the two other videos to look them up. Those of you that that get kind of bored with it, with this, then still go ahead, go to the next video. Let's begin. So first things first, uppercut. The uppercut. One, two. Right. So basically what you're gonna do is that you're gonna drop your sword back like this. I'm gonna do it that looking that way because it's usually easy for the student to be taught by the teacher that's in front. That's basic number one. Basic number two is...